365 days, 365 messages God has in store for you in each day. Great is our God, written by Fernando Zavala. Come, join us. Let's see what God has in store for you today. Hi, we're so happy that you can join us today, January 8th, 2022. And I also want to wish you a happy Sabbath. The title of today's devotional is Like a Double-Edged Sword. Let us have a word of prayer. Our loving Father, thank you for this day. Thank you for allowing us to have this time with you through this devotional. Help us understand your word through your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our scripture for today is found in Hebrews chapter 4, verse 12. And it says, For the word of God is living and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword. The two-edged sword that today's text speaks of is, of course, the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. It is the Word that has power not only to take light to the deepest recess of the human heart, but also to transform it according to God's will. That's precisely what happened in the following story that HMS Richards tells us. A colporteur was selling copies of a New Testament in Toulon, France, to soldiers who were embarking to fight in the Crimean War. One of them asked the colporteur what kind of books he was selling. It's the Word of God, replied the colporteur. Give me one, the soldier said. Its pages were served to light my pipe. Richard said that upon hearing these words, the colporteur was very saddened, but continued his work of casting his bread upon the waters, with the confidence that he would find it again after many days. 1 year later, the colporteur was working in central France when he sought accommodations at an inn. There he learned that the owner had lost his son in the Crimean War. The young man had been seriously wounded, but was able to return home where he died soon after. Our consolation is that he died in peace and joy, the mother said. All thanks to a little book he told us he carried everywhere. Can I see the book? The colporteur asked. It was a copy of the New Testament with the inscription, Received in Toulon, Date, Despised, Neglected, Read, Believe, Here I Found Salvation. The place and date match. Additionally, the last 20 pages of the book were missing. There was no doubt it was the same young man and the same book. The book whose pages the young man first used to light his pipe in the end ignited the light of hope in his heart. The sword of the Spirit had penetrated the depths of his soul, bringing him peace and salvation. Here is an excellent resolution for the year, which is still young. I won't let a day pass by without having the Word of God, which is living and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword. Penetrate the deepest part of my life to transform the thoughts and the intents of my heart. I invite you to have a word of prayer with me at this time. Divine Spirit, please illuminate our whole world, our whole being, with the light of your word, and make us new creatures for your honor and the glory of God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. May God bless you. May God's love embrace you. May His presence be with you throughout this day. Have a wonderful and happy Sabbath.